out to win.
Doesn't have a lot of time left.